with the rescue trains. Feral Fix. And we've got 59 cats we're going to spay and neuter today to cut down on the feral cat population and greatly reduce the number of cats entering the shelter in about 2 months from now and kittens being born. This is our busiest clinic ever. We're so excited to start fixing some kitties. Choo-choo!